हेलो फ्रेंड, हाउ आर यू? आई एम अंकिता एंड दिस इज़ अ डिफरेंट वीडियो. आई एम राइट नाउ इन माय किचन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अ चिकन डिश फॉर यू ऑल. एंड सम टाइम बैक पीपल हैड आस्क्ड मी टू मेक एन अ कुकिंग वीडियो, गिव अ कुकिंग रेसिपी, तो आई थॉट लेट्स गिव इट अ ट्राई. दिस इज़ अ वेरी सिंपल एंड अ डिश. दिस इज़ नॉट एन इंडियन डिश. This can be a global dish and it doesn't require many ingredients and it is very easy to make, you know. And anyone can easily make it and it you can prepare it within 15 to 20 minutes. So, let's begin. So, this recipe is a chicken recipe. It doesn't actually have a name, but I will call it chicken, curd chicken. Or you can name it whatever you like. This is a recipe which my mother makes for me. So I have to turn that. Just a second. So these are all the ingredients which you'll need. First and most important is chicken. Then some crushed garlic, chili is optional. Now, those who like spicy can add chili. If you don't like spicy, you can skip it. Salt, curd, and some all-purpose flour or whole wheat flour, so the curd doesn't curdle up. And if you directly add it, the curd curdles, just like milk. So, add little bit of all-purpose flour or whole wheat flour. And if you are on a keto diet or gluten-free, then you can add almond flour or some other flour. I have not added those flours before, so I don't know how it will taste like. But generally, people use almond flour as a replacement. So, if you are on a gluten-free or keto diet, try almond flour. So, first we have to do is salt the chicken. Make sure to not put too much salt, because if it is less salty, you can add the salt later. But if you add extra salt, then there will be problem. You can marinate the chicken beforehand as well. I generally marinate it before, but since I have to show this recipe, so I am marinating in front of you. But even if you do it at the last moment, it's still fine. The chicken will taste good only. But those chicken which is marinated for longer time, the taste is slightly different. The salt absorbs inside. That's all. Okay, so after a lot of struggle, I finally managed to set the tripod. So now let's turn on the frying pan. Heat it little bit. You can use any kind of pan. This is non-stick pan. You can use wok or even steel pans. Iron pans. Cooking videos are a lot difficult than I expected. I'm just worried about my phone, which is right on top of the frying pan. Now the pan is hot. We'll add some oil, any kind of vegetable oil, or if your chicken has lot of fat, you can just skip the oil. My chicken has lot of fat, but still I have added oil. I personally like oil. Heat the oil little bit. Now add the chicken. We add the minced garlic. Add garlic as much as you like. You know, if you like more garlic flavor, then add more. Then chili also optional based on your preference. I like it spicy, so I add lot of chili, but you can skip it. And now mix it. Nothing complicated. Now put the lid. Keep the pan at in a medium. And let it cook. In between, check whether the chicken is cooked or not. In between, stir the chicken, or else, there is nothing else you have to do right now. Chicken doesn't take much time to cook, so it will be cooked very fast. While we are waiting for the chicken, we can make the curd mixture. Just take curd, add the all-purpose flour, whole wheat flour, almond flour, whichever flour you are using, and then mix it. Very easy. And do not put too much flour, or else then gravy will become very thick, until unless you like it very thick. And the amount of curd also depends on how much you want the gravy. If you want less gravy, add less curd. If you want more gravy, add more curd. I personally like the curd gravy, so I am putting lot of it. Water is coming out of the chicken. These are all the chicken juices. Now it's been over 10 minutes. You can taste the chicken little bit to see if there is enough salt or not. If you want, you can add the salt later after adding the curd, because curd is very sour, So it will make it even more sour if you add too much salt. So chicken is almost cooked. It's been over almost 12-13 minutes. So now we'll reduce the flame and add the curd flour mixture. Mix it. You don't need to add water to it, you know, water will make it more in a blend. But if you want to make it like a curry, you can add water. But you know, more water you add, now more it will become bland and tasteless. So best thing to do is now put more curd if you want more gravy. I'll again cook this for 10 minutes almost. Keep on checking, you know, depending on your chicken. Sometimes when you cook large quantity, it takes longer time. In a small quantity, it gets cooked quicker. So chicken looks almost done. We'll now check for the taste. Taste is fine. You can add some parsley, coriander on top if you want to decorate it, but that's optional. I'm not going to add it. Let's close it. Now let the chicken rest for some time. Okay, so the dish is complete. What do you think? I know it looks very plain and simple, but it tastes very good. And if you like in a sour tangy flavor, you will like it. And it is very simple and easy to make. It doesn't require much ingredients. Just curd, some flour, salt and garlic. Chili if you like spicy. And it required only 20 minutes to cook. Because chicken requires at least that much time to cook. Let me know if you try this recipe. Let me know, what do you think? Do you like the taste? Do you did not like the taste? And you can modify it as well. Added flour. You can add almond flour. You can, instead of chili, you can add black pepper in it. Get creative. But it is very easy recipe. Anyone can make it and it's very cheap. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. It was kind of difficult. Putting the tripod on top of the frying pan was kind of scary in a mobile phone. So at least I did one cooking video. Let me know, what do you think about the video, and feel free to share your feedback on the recipe or on the video. Okay, take care. Bye.